This is Alex. He was diagnosed with Angelman syndrome when he was about 7 years old. Initially, he was diagnosed with cerebral palsy. There are some similarities. He was gifted a Bluetooth radio as he loves music. He loves to feel the vibration when he puts his hands on the speakers. My Alex is a happy person. It has been said that Angelman persons are happy as it is part of his the behavior of an Angelman person, but I like to think that he has a happy demeanor because he is happy, not that it is part of a diagnosis. Alex is 38 years old, and he's well taken care of, so he looks younger for his age. He loves to eat. And he loves animals. He does get kind of skittish around animals. He doesn't quite know how to handle them, but we have put him close to a cat before and he wants to pull his tail, so we can't figure it. Although he's nonverbal, he makes known his needs, and we have good communication. And we love him.